Sounds good. Yeah, I think it definitely starts off with our seniors. As always, we have to feel like we've got three great captains this year: Jack Hayden, Nick Arcuri, and Chris Soler. Those guys have been, great senior leaders for us. I feel great about our entire senior class. Those guys were around in 2017 when we won the ODAC championship. So, they know what it takes, I think, to get back there. Trickling down from them, I love our junior class. I feel like last year we were really a freshman sophomore team. Now we're largely a sophomore junior team. I feel great about our specialty positions. Our goalie Nick Arcuri has been a great one for us, and Jake Brummett at the faceoff X. I feel like he's really one of the top guys in the country right now. So. Anytime you're good at those positions, I think you got a chance in any game. So excited about those guys. In our midfield, I think we've got a lot of athletes. Leading our midfield is Sean Duffy, who was the rookie of the year in the ODAC last season. So and I just feel like we've got a lot of legs behind our midfield. Some guys that have really worked hard in the off season to come back and get it done this year. So, a lot of returning points coming back on our attack with Jarrett Medwar and Jake O'Brien as well. I think those guys probably put up 120 points as sophomores last year. And I feel great about our attack. Jack Hayden's been a 4-year starter for us. We'll play attack and midfield as well. Scored close to 50 points in the midfield last year. We'll probably play a little bit this year as well. I think one area that we'll really improve this year is on our defense. We're a year older. Added some new guys there as well. So, Canavan Wallace has been a 3-year or 2-year all ODAC guy for us to this point. Henry Hitt was an all ODAC guy as a freshman last year. So excited about them, and we've added some newcomers that are going to really play a lot for us as well. Yeah, we're excited about the schedule as well. I think we've beefed it up from last year, and I think like our goal is to get back to the NCAA tournament one way or the other. And there's a couple ways we can do that. Obviously, winning the ODAC is how we'd like to do that. I feel like our schedule this year gives us a chance to. Play in some big games and get us back there if we were a second place team. So I think we've got five top 20 teams on our schedule this year. So a lot of opportunity to win some big games, and we'll need to do that and get those games done. But outside of that, I think lacrosse is just strong right now around the nation. So we've got to take it one game at a time, and. Starting with Mary Washington this Saturday, I think every team we play is good and can beat you if you're not playing well. So, but excited about the schedule. It's a stronger schedule this year than it's been the last 2 years. Certainly, that's a huge game with Cabrini winning the national championship last year. And breaking through and doing that was something that we strive to do. A team that's been on the cusp of that for years and broke through and got it done last year. So we're excited to go up there. They're a great team, very athletic, tough-minded team, but we've had some great games with them in the past, and we're excited to go up there and play them again. I think just really maturing as a team this year is a major goal early in the season. Still a young team. I feel like it's a great group. It's a hungry group, a group that's worked hard to get back there. But I just love to see our team mature every day and take every game, as a championship game, to make sure that we're not slipping, in any early season games. But just couldn't be more excited about the guys that we have in this group right now. Have worked extremely hard, and they really want to win. Exciting. Kind of starts with our freshman class with Nick Morgan. I think has had a tremendous year so far, and we'll most likely start on defense for us. Nick's from all the way from Seattle, and a big lefty defenseman who's it's going to play a lot for us. Jack Fechter is a talented defenseman from Bullis School up in Lower Maryland, and he's had a great fall as well. So I think those two guys give us a lot of depth on our defense, which maybe we didn't have last year as a young team, but we're really excited about those two guys. Jack Lamone is another one who's being in the rotation that lost like midfield for us. Jack's from Florida. He's had a great preseason as well. A lot of speed. And a lot of young legs in the midfield that can really, really run as well. So looking forward to it. Yeah, it's been awesome. I think lacrosse right now is has seen the most expansion of any sport, probably in the last 10 years, and it's everywhere nationally now. And some of the non-traditional states have just gotten tremendous, especially in the South where they can play all year round. But we've always done our best to try to recruit nationally, and I think we've probably got 11 states on the team right now. But there are players everywhere. If you can go find them, you can get them here. So I think one thing that I'm really excited about this team is our leadership, not just in our senior class, but as a whole. A lot of juniors and sophomores on this team, and those guys have just done a tremendous job. I think it's a year really where we could add, we could add several junior captains and even a couple sophomore captains, which is rare. But I just feel like there's a lot of guys on this team that want to get it done and win and have some success out there. So excited about that.